lawmakers made a record number of reproductive health restrictions on women this year.
But let me be clear. On this unfortunate date of Roe v. Wade, my goal is to end abortion in Mississippi.